How's it going, everybody? His name is Mr. Holic here. And welcome to Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods Part 2. On the last episode, we went through an amazing thing, and now we're back in Earth. Hell's invasion of Earth has failed, and the Ark has led human resistance into the fight to reclaim the planet. The Slayer must locate the Gate of Doom, an ancient relic of the Father's design within the ruins of an overgrown city. Once activated, the path to Amora will be opened. Oh wow. I'm not gonna lie, this is very pretty for a hell hold. Very pretty.
You have the key to the Gate of Davoon. I will mark its location.
Davoon.
This is the only way into the most ancient part of hell. The Dark Lord will be there waiting for you.
Wait. Ooh, okay, this one's another new enemy. Okay, if you are hit by a cursed prowler, you will become cursed. You will take damage over time. You and be unable to dash or target the with locked on weapons. So even my when cursed, blood punch the cursed prowler to kill it and remove the effect. Ooh. But that's if I get hurt by it. This is gonna be interesting. Ooh, we're into it now. We're getting to actual fighting with this thing. Hammer time! Come on, come to daddy. Hell's yeah. Give me your soul. Damn. Let's see if there's any secret areas around. I just wanna, you know, look around. Yes, I know it's gonna be wasting time, but I'm just gonna look around. Oh, even that pipe, okay. I thought because, you know,
Doomslayer sighting confirmed. Please save and exit your workspaces.
Is this... Ooh, okay, this is a way to the extra life. There you are, baby. Oh, I like the intro when he called me Doom Guy. Look around, okay. Ooh, this looks like an area for those encounters. Hammer time! I'll probably have to look around. Wait, Earth is trying to reclaim this, right? So there is still enemies near close by. Oh, I see you, bitch. I see you. Oh, where are you? Come on. I can't dash. Damn. Come on. There you go, bitch. Hammer time. I'm busy. I'm busy. I hate when I'm recording and this is like their time to now they have to start talking. They don't talk to me all day, and the moment I start doing a recording, boom, this is where they have to now bother me. Come on. I didn't mean to do that, but it worked in my favor. Oh, damn. Hammer time. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, what's that? Wait, I see something. Is it up here? Wait. It's on the other side, it's over here. No. Oh. Okay, never mind. It's one of those recharge things. Okay. Oh, we got a prowler. Oh, I remember too. Hammer time! Ooh, this one looks like a challenge. Look around. Oop, there's a map up here.
Find a way to activate the power in this part of the city.
Ooh, I found a challenge. Okay. You know I'm gonna do both.
Power restored. You should be able to continue towards the gate now.
Riot soldiers. The riot soldiers absorb all frontal damage. Shoot behind their shields to destroy them. Ooh. This one's gonna be kind of tough. Ta-ta-ta-ta. I'm trying to remember where I had to go again. Well, that's for the map. There we go. Wait. Come on, you never know. I just want to see if they had a little cute little. A little thing. There you are, baby. Hammer time. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to do that one. What? I didn't want that. I wanted this. Hammer time. Come on to Papa. Marauder into the codex. Hells yeah. Okay. Demon hits by the Sentinel Hammer Slam while on fire will drop more armor. If frozen, will drop more health. Nice. You know what time it is. Yep. Time for round two, baby. Warning, yes, I know. I'm up for the challenge, baby. I'm not gonna use the hammer until I have, not the hammer, the BFG, I mean. Until I absolutely have to use it. Come on to Papa. No, I don't need to use that. I can't wait to see. I didn't mean to freeze them, and I didn't mean to do that either. What the hell? There we go. This is the bun I was trying to do. I was trying to switch it to frag grenade. Arnie, my arch nemesis. I don't know if I killed him or not. Ooh, I killed a cursed. Nice. Now the question is, did I kill the archvile? That's my real question, because I don't see him anywhere. Ooh, we got possessed, asshole. No! Na-na-na-na-na. Come on, dodge. Snap. Ooh, never day you see a Marauder and a Doom Hunter together. Interesting. Why did I do that? Come on, you asshole. What? Hells yeah. I think I hear a tyrant. I think I could be wrong. Nope, I was wrong. Yeah, I got survivor. I like the color. It's not bad. Okay. From the looks of it, I'm going down. Yep.
Attention to maintenance team. Please report to Gate of the Boom Operations Center.
It's like it's telling me, hey, use this. Look around. Oh, there was a codex up there. No. Oh, no. I wish I went. Damn it. I wish there was a way I can get back up there. I can always come back and get that codex. It's not like I'm gonna. It'll be kind of cool, like that. They give you more obstacles for water and stuff. I think that's pretty. Look around. I think there's a switch down there. Oh nope, it's right here. Ooh. Ooh, I don't think I would like a spirit-possessed pinky. Busted. Yay, another thing.
Attention, power activated for city subsection.
Oh no. Hammer time. Hammer time. No. Tower time. Die. Oh no, the goo. How's it? Damn me. Oh, I killed him while doing it. Anything? There's another. Oh, that's a shame. I could have used it. Damn. A sucrose. Come on, baby. Boom. Thanks. Anything here? One hammer upgrade. Dude. Sorry if I'm not talking too much, guys, it's because, you know. I wanna focus. Well, I see you, cursed son of a bitch. Ooh, nice. Oh, Archvile. It can explain why the enemies are all buffed up now. Damn, I'm running. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Okay, where to go next? Damn.
Error. Gate of Defu offline. Please reinsert authorization command for reactivation.
The Gate of Defu. The only way into the most ancient part of hell. The Dark Lord is there, waiting for you. He will not allow the city to be overtaken. Like you, he will fight to the end.
I'm already finished it. Okay, guys, this is where I'm gonna end the episode here. Leave a like if you like this video. Subscribe, tell your friends about this, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. This is Mr. Holic signing off. Peace.